What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out more of the brand new heavies. This one's titled Brother Sister, requested by Mother Popcorn on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before, and this is the self title or the title track of the album. And I'm very excited to check it out, man. Very excited to check it out. I like brand new heavies. What was that last song I did? Sheesh, man, I should really start doing this, like searching this stuff before. Brand new heavies. Keep together. Keep together. I don't know if I like that one or not, but Dream on Dreamer, that's my song right there. Stay This Way, but I'm gonna have to go back and re-listen to Keep Together again, see how much I like that one. But yeah, I like the brand new heavies. They're definitely an interesting group right here. And yeah, that being said, man, let's go ahead and check out Brother Sister. Liking the vibes. Built up to when she was saying, yo, the way the production built up as well alongside that was cool, man. That was hard. That was hard. I really, yeah, this is dope, man. Yeah, that was cool.
Yeah.
Yo, come on, man. That's definitely my favorite song from them. Easily my favorite song from them. That was on a whole nother level. I like that from them. I like that from the Brand New Heavies, Brother, Sister. That was hard, man. I really enjoyed this one. Not only was the production insanely good, also it had like a good inspirational message of just like going out, getting yours, and doing what you have to do to survive, essentially. And I like that message. I feel like more people definitely need to hear that type of message. You know what I'm saying? Like, nobody's gonna hand anything out to you. If you want something, go out, earn it for yourself, and work hard at it, and don't let nobody stop you otherwise. But yeah, this is definitely a great song, man. I love the, also like the build up to when she was getting to the chorus, I guess. Like, that alone as well was just fire. And the ending was good too. Like, they just went all out with the instruments and everything. So yeah, this was definitely a cool song, man. I really enjoyed this one. I'd say 100% my favorite song from the Brand New Heavies as of far, or as of right now. But yeah, I really enjoyed it, man. Really enjoyed this one. And definitely will be added to the playlist for sure. But if you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.